In this video, we will learn to find the value of cosine of inverse of sine of x. It can also be said as to find the value of cosine of arcsine of x, as inverse of sine function is also known as arcsine function. Before finding the value of cosine of arcsine of x, let's first know the properties of inverse function. Let f be a function such that the inverse of f exists for a given domain. The inverse of the function f is denoted by f to the power minus 1. Let us assume at point x the value of function f is y. So f of x is equal to y. Then inverse of f of y is equal to x. To find out the value of cosine of arcsine of x, let's assume y is equal to arcsine of x. As arcsine is inverse of sine, so application of the properties of inverse function we got sine of y is equal to x. Squaring the both sides doesn't change the equation. So we got square of sine of y is equal to square of x. Again multiplying minus 1 to both sides doesn't change the equation. So minus square of sine of y is equal to minus square of x. Similarly, adding 1 to both sides gave us 1 minus square of sine of y is equal to 1 minus square of x. As 1 minus square of sine of y is equal to square of cosine of y. By application of famous trigonometry identity, square of sine of y plus square of cosine of y is equal to 1. Taking square root of both sides gave us cosine of y is equal to square root of 1 minus square of x. As we had assumed y is equal to arcsine of x, this implies cosine of arcsine of x is equal to square root of 1 minus square of x. That's all. We found the value of cosine of arcsine of x for which we set forth. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. And do write in the comments. I am eager to listen your thoughts. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thank you.